Guys, I'm just moving in now to the Watercress Mall. There's one or two people around. Looks like they abandoned most of the oaks on the run now. And this is what it looks like inside after the looting. Just a trail of destruction everywhere. It's been absolutely gutted.
Wonderful to see people doing cleanups.